Yeah, so naturally as a naturopath, I'm always looking at the obstacles, and the question always begs, why? Why is the iron low? We want to think of absorption. We want to think of how healthy is the digestive system. Is there a possibility that iron is not being absorbed? And that may be secondary to a food intolerance. So often the identification and removal of the food intolerance can allow the absorption of iron again.